I forgot something. I forgot something. Now I'm really ready. Now I'm really ready. Woo! I'm so excited to go to Glove World. I better meet up with Patrick.
No, no, no. Not you. Not today. This day will be about relax.
Sounds fun. Can I help?
For this, I need you to get...
Come back after...
I wouldn't back...
What?
They are.
I'm stuck here with the owners of Rival...
Seems like a perfect opportunity to start a documentary about bikini...
Good idea!
A movie. Hey, you know I meant the Krusty Krab!
Anyway...
Maybe Mr. Krabs can help find...
Alright, back it up. Nothing to see here except the giant traffic jam.
Howdy.
Love to!
Thanks! But if you got a little time to spare...
Anything! Did I get smaller or did these tinkies get bigger?
That guy.
Hi, Pearl.
Oh, there's...
That is...
How could this happen to me?
Sorry, my...
My beloved bikini bottom. The most perfectly perfect place in the entire universe. Home. Good morning, best friend. Are you ready for a glovely adventure? Not...
Am I? I stayed up all night pretending I had hands.
3 hours later.
Look, Patrick. Cool kids. Hi. I wish I could do cool things.
This wagon just ominously appeared out of nowhere?
Who cares? Still not cool enough. Huh?
47 seconds later.
I wish...
Bones!
Okay. Oh, no, Patrick. What?
Who would have thought?
Yes, it was...
I wish he split.
We need to find our friends and make sure they're all right. You really are my best friend. I think Squidward is such an even-tempered fella, or he might get upset about this.
My rock!
Don't worry. Ouch. Looks pretty broken.
Maybe all this craziness is Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. People of Bikini Bottom, eat now! And without Mr. Krabs, who will help them unburden their wallets? I need to fix this!
Correct.
Why are you repeating yourself?
Yoo-hoo! Over here, my little blunders.
No, man!
That's not...
That was gonna...
You have...
Makes it...
Excellent!
I'm ready!
I wonder if there's a name for something like that.
One of our friends might... I have a strong feeling we're not Bikini Bottom anymore. Looks more like the Wild West! Partner, phew, what a fun ride!
Yeah, let's get in line and ride. We'll get what Cassandra wants with this stuff. The only thing I'll take out of jelly is jelly sandwiches!
Pat, Patrick, Cassandra knows what she's doing. If she says bringing her jelly will help get our friends back, then bring her jelly we shall. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. Thank you!
SpongeBob, what do you see? Water? Soda? Is soda water? What do you see?
Quick, let's catch up with her. She probably doesn't know us here, even though she knows us back home. Here we have to get to know her first. Just like we got to know her the first time she got to know us back home, you know?
No. What's this luggage doing in the middle of the desert?
I think it dropped from Mrs. Puff's carriage. No, thank you! Experiences on this ranch before.
Yeah, it's the Wild West for you.
Oh, thank you, Patrick. Thank you.